All right, we got to get to this caught on camera. A pigeon wearing a tiny hat, this time in Reno, Nevada. You thought we were done talking about this? Don't think so fast. The city's manager tweeted a photo of a bird wearing a sombrero this time. You'll remember pigeons were wearing cowboy hats, and they went viral after someone recorded video of them here in Las Vegas. And then just this week, Billy the Pidge, who was one of those pigeons who was seen with a cowboy hat on and was eventually rescued, ultimately passed away this week.
The time now.